Do I not have her activated? No, they're active. So where the heck is she? Rishu's lightning strike wasn't doing anyway. We can do this. Just in case y'all haven't realized, picked up on it yet, we do not have our Alice Hart weapon. Can't find us. What the? Oh man, I've used way too many arrows. Possible Goblin Gut. Possible Goblin Horn. Are you kidding me? Remember we saw one of these earlier? I wonder if I'm supposed to ascend through. That's so dumb. I don't like it. Oh, those are not on the Great Plateau. Okay. Something about a stone gate. And being trapped underwater. If I remember correctly, the Abbey's on the plateau. There's not water there. Oh, that's the plateau too. Is red? Red's not, the yellow is. Well, let's head for yellow. I don't know if this'll take care of the Great Fairy. It's not the Great Fairy. Goddess. The goddess statues thing, but there's water nearby, so maybe. We're also right here, so I'm gonna go click on the goddess statue again. Just so we can read it one more time. Silent room. Probably in our log. I am trapped under the water behind the stone gate of the Great Plateau. So it's got to be on the Great Plateau. The yellow one, the yellow marker that I have is close to the wall. So maybe it's a gate. Would have been a good spot to hide or something. I know there was a Korra at the top in Breath of the Wild. So, maybe there's one here this time too. I didn't actually expect to find one. Let's see where this Korok needs us to take him first. My friend and I got separated. We have control devices. But nothing really to control. Quite long enough. Flowers. There was a shrine right here in Breath of the Wild. That's a chasm. But this shrine, while it may be underground, it's not a chasm. Fire's not... Could there be a cave off the side of the plateau? Did they do that? No! Not quite off the side, but... on the side. Wow. That's not what I wanted. Eyeball issues. I didn't even think to use Rishu's lightning. Goblin form. So that was a black brick variant too. Another one. Heard something. Oh, I bet it's the frog. I bet the frog is on the other side of this wall. Hey. Okay. one bomb left.
Yeah.
What? And make a dent in that wall. Well, I guess we technically made a dent in it. But it didn't really do us any good. Right, I know there's still a rock. But that's something. I know there was another rock out here. I'd see if lasers would work. And they may still. That was not one attached to a sword. I doubt this has anything to do with the goddess. Alignment of the circles. Like the puzzle that tells me how to answer this one. So I have 4 balls. Hey, yeah, there's 4 balls. But 8 bowls. I don't. See anything to indicate. Where we're supposed to put them, so just gonna go with the center to start with. That didn't do any good. Where the circles align, I'm gonna go with these 4. See if that does it. Because then they're in a line. I said 8, there's 10. Honestly, don't know. I'm not seeing anything. Oh no. Not seeing a clue. Thank you. I coil. It does have to do with those. There's one over there in that corner as well, and one right there. This one. That one. And over this one. We do have a fifth one, which will get us into there to get our chest. A marker for that either. And I could go just drop that ball into all the empty holes, but it could also just be a completely different pattern. Trial and error. This one has got me so stumped. Why didn't I think of that? Mm-hmm. Yay, a full recovery.